local dirt track action at Carolina Speedway in Gastonia, North Carolina is next right here on Monday Morning Racer. And if you like this video and racing action, be sure to catch the Carolina Sprint Tour and their 30-lap feature from that night, which is found on another video here on Monday Morning Racer and linked at the end of this one. Race fan, until next time, God bless. Keep the pedal to the metal.
Thank you. one of his best runs. He'll come on third as Bergstein.
Mr. Justin Fye, Thunder Sportsman winner here tonight. Franklin Size and Graphics been related to Carolina Speedway. You know who was behind you and know what kind of race car he was working with. And them corners just was a little too slick for Brandon White. You held it together out there, man. Great car control from you. Another win here at Carolina Speedway.
Well, thank you. I'd like to thank the Lord up above, my mom, dad, my wife, and all my family and friends that helped on the race car. I'd like to thank WJ Builders, Billy Lambert, Photography, Gerald's Auto Body, Jacob Thunderbird Realty, Frank's Farms, and Professional Affordable Wheeling.
Real good looking race car out there, man. Where are you racing at tomorrow?
I don't know yet. We might go to Lancaster.
They might go to Lancaster. I'm willing to bet they'll get the itch right there in the closing hours of time to get there. But anyway, Mr. Justin Fye taking the Thunder Sportsman win down here at Carolina Speedway tonight.
Good luck to it, not making the call, Mrs. Willardanich. Rain's laughing to die, but there's a time. Thank you.
in at Franklin Sons and Graphics Vendor Lane at Carolina Speedway. Had a hard charging Randy Powell just about the whole race. Y'all was coming to full lap traffic, and despite the traffic conditions, you got it done, man.
Yeah, appreciate it, man. It's a little slick out there. You got to take it easy on the throttle and get it hooked up.
I think that's everybody's case here tonight, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. It's definitely my fault. I think OPK, Road Side Service, Eric's Main Body, Blackfish Drive, CND Auto Salvage, Moore Stolen, Weaver Race Cars. Everybody else that helps me out on this thing. My girlfriend, for their support, my family, for their support. Thanks a lot.
Another good win out there for you, man. You got plans to race anywhere tomorrow? There we go, right there. He's going to take the money and run, ladies and gentlemen. Pro 4 winner, Mr. Casey Towell, here tonight. that Thunder Bomber race right there. What a dominating performance once again. Oh, Mr. Benji Knight and Mr. David Laney down here with us. You forgot that machine hooked up. I'm telling you. Y'all had a dismal run last Friday night. Wasn't what you was looking for. I could tell out there when I was watching y'all race. But last Saturday, I heard you had a real good run down there at Lawrence County, man, and you rebound with a win here tonight on a Friday night. Once again, another one for you right here. I can't tell you how many this is going to be for you, especially in this ride right here, man. How'd it go out there for you?
Yeah, it didn't go like we wanted to last Friday, but hey, I think we missed the track a little bit. Tonight, though, it was kind of more my style. I knew about what to do to the car, and it worked out for us. I'm just, gotta thank my Lord and Savior, first off, Jesus Christ. And I couldn't do nothing without Him first. And then thank David for letting me drive. He's such a good car owner, you know. He don't have to let me drive, but hey, he does. And I thank him for that. Laney's Garage. And BK Motorsports, we have a get around the racetrack. Kegel Racing Automotive, he gives us the parts we need to win. And Steve Norwood Performance, he keeps the horsepower under the hood for us. And we can't complain about none of them.
Y'all heard it right there. That's the folks behind the Magic Hooded Machine. Where y'all racing tomorrow? They want to know.
We'll probably be at home tomorrow, and we'll head back to L.A.
You may or may not come out tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, you're a winner here tonight. Faith Thunderbird Realty Thunder Bombers now. Big shout out to the Thunderbirds in the house. Woo! Benji Knight taking it back home to Heath Springs. double what? Perfect timing for this, sure. Look at a senior winner at Terry Worley Super Sports. But how about it, man?
Tell you what, we had a fast piece tonight, and I'm thankful for our old Ramey Racing Engines, 10 stretch of the form, and all my friends and family out here, and 811 called for you, Dick.
You had a pretty good year so far already. You got to where you going to race at tomorrow?
We got to take the time off and work and wash up some race cars and take some time off.
You heard that right there. What a better way to cap off your beginning of your break, if you will. I know y'all probably get the itch back out here next weekend, won't you?
Oh, yeah. We'll be back out here next weekend.
How about it? Luke Edison, winner in Super Sportsman here tonight.
Be ready. We'll get a word with Nick Tucker at the next caution. Keep this show rolling along. Back in the fence, please. courtesy of Sherwood Hobby, Ron L. Patrick, Curtis. Inman, South Carolina. Pretty nice haul for Abernathy. One more set of turns. Good of it. Tyler Abernathy, right? Yeah, arm out the window. Nova putting it on the pass. Shorty Aces up, just about third. And Wildcat will get four. Thanks for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, the Thunder Bomber protest was rescinded.
James Abernathy. Tyler Abernathy. I'm thinking about the other guy. That's your daddy. Yeah, that's right, Mr. James Abernathy. This is his son, Tyler, right here. And the number 15, Mr. Keenan, taking them down in pure stock here at Carolina Speedway once again. How you feeling, man? That was a good run, you and Shorty.
Yeah, that was a pretty good run. I'd like to thank Shane Cantrell. Without him, I don't know what I'd do. My dad, my girlfriend, my son, Travis and Billy, Harris brothers.
Y'all have a good night.
Maybe we'll go get $1,000 tomorrow night at Harris.
$1,000 to win pure stocks at Harris tomorrow night. He's going after it. Carolina Sprint Torque also in the house at Harris Speedway as well. I'll be on the mic at Cherokee Speedway as usual. That will do it for us here at Carolina Speedway. Give it up one more time for Tyler Abernathy, your pure stock winner.